DonaldWaugh.com, and we're at SummerNAMM 2019. We're here at Boss USA, and Jeff's going to tell us exactly what's new about the RC10R.
Hey guys, how's it going? So this product represents an amazing like sort of expansion of the capabilities of our looping products. We've taken the onboard drums that are on a lot of our other units and expanded them to the point where it's like a groove accompaniment type functionality. You have over 280 drum patterns and 16 drum kits that you can assign them to. And in addition to that, if that wasn't enough, you can actually import standard MIDI files via these really cool 1/8-inch MIDI jacks on the side. And put your own loops in there, like MIDI loops, and there's like 50 user locations for that. So you can actually have all of your songs like customized inside here, right? There's 6 hours of recording time, stereo, and it functions at 32-bit resolution. So super high quality. But another sort of big addition or expansion, if you will, is now we have two tracks. In other words, you can do a verse chorus or A section, B section, switch between them seamlessly as you're looping, and then even add in fills on the fly, right? So it's a very musical, organic kind of experience, right? And in addition to that, you can actually split out your rhythm and your loop to separate outputs. So if you want to go to your amp with a loop and your drums to the PA, you can do that. And if you are someone that wants to just run the drum, run this unit like in your effects loop or your amp, there's even an enhancement EQ to kind of make it sound a little better, because obviously guitar amp speakers aren't designed for drums, you know what I mean? So really exciting product. It's going to be shipping in September, and the street price is $299.99.
Yep. Question, how many inputs? Because I'm a singer also. So can I put two inputs in, or is it only one?
There is two quarter-inch inputs. If you needed to have like full regular microphones, I would say maybe put a mixer in front of it, and then just bust those sounds as you need them. That's kind of like standard for a lot of loopers, that they play some drums, grab a bass, grab a keyboard, you know what I mean? They have a mixer with everything plugged into, and then they just hit record on that channel to get to it. Yeah.
That's, this seems like the perfect solution for, say, a singer, songwriter, or a person like me who loops.
I mean, just having all these drum beats, it's really inspiring. And when you see, you can sync up the drums to the loop. So you hit the rhythm one time, you get a little intro loop, and then it automatically starts recording. You hold down the switch for your B section, it goes, changes the drums, it automatically starts recording. So you could just seamlessly be whipping up a two-part song in no time, you know.
Another question. Will this particular unit have expansion for like foot pedals?
There is actually an expansion. There's a control or slash expression jack. We're kind of finalizing what all the features will be right now, because it's not coming out for a few months. But you will be able to expand your foot switch capabilities with it. Absolutely. Yep.
That's incredible, because you want to do more complex looping, you might want to maybe shift from the A section to B section without a fail or something like that. You know what I mean?
Right. Dedicated foot switches. Absolutely. You can totally do that. All of our loopers do that in some shape or another. Yep.
So. Will the RC300 continue in the line, or will that completely disappear and it's going to be, this will be the focus?
Well, actually, all of our units are still current. you know, this is the first sort of new generation. This is actually a brand new looping engine as well. I should point that out. It's not clear exactly what will be happening in the future, but you know, we're constantly releasing new products. So, and we're still very committed to the LoopStation line of products. So, you know, just stay tuned, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, because I find just the quality of sound coming from this thing is miles ahead of the old stuff. You know, so this is where it's at. Thank you so much, Jeff.
Got it. My pleasure.
Appreciate it. And thank you so much for watching DonaldWaugh.com. So much more coming up next. We'll be right back.